Hello and welcome to the final boss of Retro City Rampage DX Plus. I've gone back to the traditional color scheme because, you know, it's the end. Not that it matters much. Okay. Ugh. Hey, now that I can actually see things, I can actually dodge them a whole lot better. So, maybe this is how we're gonna do it. I could get more health, but I don't think that's gonna be a thing. Yeah, okay. Great. No damage that time. Like a combination of the final mission of Back to the Future and the Jeep missions of Bayou Village. Except without any kind of additional weapon. A lot more, really. Ugh. get killed in the first section, it's pretty much game over. Doesn't matter. Okay. Yeah, this is a failure all over. Okay. Oh. Oh, okay. We'll just end on a failure. Or begin on a failure. Sure, we can do that. Guys enjoying the game, because this final part, it's a little bit much for me. Come on, just take me out. There we go. 1, 2, 3. Okay. Keep forgetting to still shoot missiles. Okay. Oh, I have a break. I have a break! Oh my god, that has changed like so much. Apparently. 3. There we go. Okay. Two, three, and another one. One, two, three. Okay. Okay, so how do you get past that final part? Aside from just having all the health. Yeah, I'm gonna look this up. One sec. Okay, I guess the only thing to do is get good, scrub. Okay, come on. Amigos, una más. Okay. Just keep listening for that sound. All right. Just tell me this is over, or at least a checkpoint. Hasta la vista, Butnick.
Good gosh, what now?
Don't worry, Doc. I'll take you back to the past. right after I run one little errand. Just gotta pick up a little something. You now have the light gun. Lax compobulator power, turbines of speed. Roger, ready to warp out? Now traveling back to the past. Now, once again, Super Mario Bros. 2. It was all a dream, huh? Was it all just a dream? Military and police are still on the lookout for the Tetropolis Terror. Citizens urge to call the police immediately if they notice any suspicious cars driving on the sidewalks or running people over. Yep, he's wanted dead or alive, or has been set at $1 billion. Oh! Well then. Lock and load. And that is River City, or Retro City Rampage DX Plus. Definitely a fun game. I like how it keeps itself very varied, but my goodness, the ending of that game, pretty difficult. It's relatively cheap, available on just about anything you want to run it on, so it's not exactly difficult to get your hands on. Yeah, it's definitely fun. It's Billy Campbell, John Romero, Harley Marison, Alex Peralt, bunch of people who've been well known in the games industry. Most of them, I don't even know. So, you know, there's all of that. Full Mud Garen. Branson Fuhrman. But yeah, is it a fun game? Yeah, some points where it's just like, I guess it's to be expected in games like this. Thank you, Mom and Dad, Victoria, The Cameos, The Testers, Team Meat, Cajun Games, Mojang, Slick Entertainment, Epic Mealtime, Electric Bill. And all of these folk. And yeah, with all the stuff unlocked, you can go into free roam mode and just sort of like, you know, wander around and have fun that way. Made in Canada. Thank you, player. Yeah, you can definitely tell this is a Canadian game. But yeah. Congratulations, you've unlocked Retro City Rampage Turbo. Okay, well, apparently I'm still wanted by the cops, but that'll be for next time. When we come back, something else. Have a good one, folks.